T-Mobile Arena, and a beautiful Sunday afternoon in the desert as the Vegas Golden Knights are set to take on the Boston Bruins as the homestand continues.
Now Frank Medrano for Boston. Healthy scratch last night, back in the lineup today. He'll sweep it in. Malcolm Subban cutting it off, hit a leg, kicks out high. Torrey Krug wristing it towards the net, tipped wide. Medrano got a piece of it. Off now to William Karlsson. And he'll dish it back out top. Colin Miller with it. Hunt, long wrist shot, tipped out of play. Alex Tuck had the redirect on the doorstep and put it over the glass. Shipachev's wrist shot off the mark. And back the other way come the Bruins. Krejci, DeBrusk, Bjork with it. Over the line, DeBrusk closing in, put it on net, and Subban got a piece of it.
Looking for some room to the blocker's side. Subban goes down, able to shift to his right, and he gets a blocker on that puck.
Brad Marchand has it now. Here's Riley Nash. Four men on the attack for Boston. They're going to hurry. Nash over the blue line, looking, walks in, shot, and a save. Subban, and no rebound. Gloving it down. Now, here Edouard Belmar sends it around the glass. It kicks right to Krug, bounces by him, and Riley Smith has a breakaway with Marchand chasing him. And great work by Marchand to track him down. Commanding it to Oscar Lindberg. He turned it over, fed it back into his own end. Tim Schaller drops it off. Sean Corrali, a shot up over the net. And Vegas, to say the least.
You're going to plan a trip and say, let's go watch a hockey game. I'm guessing Vegas is at the top of the list, and certainly an original six team, any building.
Out in front, Marchand for Pastrnak, robbed by Subban.
And Marchand with the shot as Subban gets that left pad up against the post, able to make the save.
Battle along the corner. Out top, it's Hunt. Up on a Colin Miller drive and a save Rask. And steers it back out top for Perron. Off not a Neal. And Neal will dish it off into the middle. Deflects back to Schmidt. Off now Perron. Drive. Save Rask. Rebound free into the corner. Kevin Miller moves it to Frank Medrano. And he'll snap it in from long range. Matt Bolesky throwing it on net. Save Subban. Will Carrier steps into the circle to play it. Drives in behind the net. Swings around. And cycles it back in deep. Belmar trying to pull away from McQuaid. Sends it out in front. Hunt looking. Shot blocked. The Bruins end. McAvoy with it. So Charlie McAvoy had his coming out party for the Bruins last year. Played all six games of that playoff series. Averaged over 26 minutes a night. Pastrnak a wrist shot on. Kicked away by Subban. Corrali with a shot on. Steered away by Malcolm Subban. And now here is Cody Eakin. Trying to feed it up ahead. James Neal with a lead to the net. Shot! And a save Rask! James Neal with a great look. Alex Ovechkin leads the league with 9. Washington off this faceoff. DeBrusk throws it on net. Subban had to squeeze tight. That loose puck came right to Jake DeBrusk. Brendan Leipzig has time and space. And he'll utilize both. Coming through center with speed into the offensive end. A shot blocked out of play as McQuaid stayed with it. Up by Shipachev into the offensive end. Still has it. Dropped it back, and he dropped it right to Sean Corrali. He is a pass first player. Saw that a couple of times in the exhibition season. Now Tuck scores! Alex Tuck, his first NHL goal, and it's 1-0 Vegas.
What a goal it is. If you're going to score one, you might as well do it in fine fashion, and that's exactly what Alex Tuck does. What a shot.
Clock winding down towards 4 minutes to go in the second. Oscar Lindberg up ice. Long wrist shot on a blocker save by Rask. And he'll use the glass to clear. Krejci gains the line. Play is onside. Krejci looking, feeds it towards the net, and that's deflected up and out of play.
But has a lot of speed.
Off this faceoff, Merrill's long wrist shot sails wide. Well, Shipachev up front. Here's Tuck on the doorstep. Save Rask. Tuck on the Shipachev, and he scores!
Good night for the additions as both of them have capitalized and both have their first NHL goals. And look at the smile on Vadim Shipachev.
Torrey Krug off on a Dan Heinen. He'll hold it. Down low for Marchand. And Heinen again. Marchand trying to spin, put it on net. Subban holds tight. 1-0 lead into the third. David Pastrnak into the offensive end for the Bruins. Rolls up, feeds it in front. Englund stays home to tip it away. Up ice, Riley Smith with Belmar. Smith shot and a save made. Rask tipped away from Smith. Colin Miller to keep it in. Looking in the middle of Smith. Will touch pass to Hunt. Inching to his left. Back off to Colin Miller. Drive. Save Rask through traffic.
Let's us go Tucks in front, but Rask able to see this puck and just the blocker saved by Tuukka Rask.
As Cody Eakin dumps it in deep. David Perron, the first one into play for the Golden Knights. Out top now to Merrill. He and Schmidt play catcher. Check it out. Neal. Neal shot. And save made Rask. And they exploded for six last night in Arizona. Nothing on the board here yet in Vegas. Jake DeBrusque into the offensive end. Shot, save made Subban. Puck was a little bit too far in front of him, and he'll let off for a change.
Strong defensive play by Spezza there as he forces up to the blue line. 4-on-4 and able to strip the puck off Heinen.
Heinen shot on, gloved away by Subban. Krejci stopped in his tracks by Englund. Perron with a body on Krejci. Englund up the boards for Riley Smith. He'll lead a rush with William Karlsson. Trying to beat DeBrusque back on D. Put it on net and Rask with a save.
A nice hard drive by Smith.
Great work by Eakin and Neal. Perron in there too. Here comes Heinen. Bruins on the attack. Marchand out high. Shot and a save Subban. McAvoy out there for the Bruins. Karlsson will take the draw. Heinen plays it back out to the point. Pastrnak feeding it down low. Marchand tipped that just wide. It was open. Score! That got thrown in front from behind the net. And it went in off of William Karlsson in front. David Krejci centered it from below the goal line. He should get credit for this goal. And it's a one-goal game with 30 seconds left. And Heinen will send it in around the boards. Pastrnak trying to move it in the middle. Taken away by Karlsson. Lindberg with an empty net. Bid! And he scores! Malcolm Subban, 20 saves tonight in his first win in the NHL. And the Golden Knights improved to 4-1. A 3-1 win over the Bruins. First NHL win for Malcolm Subban. First goals in the NHL for Alex Tuck and Vadim Shipachev. Helped lead the way offensively in the second period.